Pixel Junk Scrappers Deluxe. I haven't heard the name Pixel Junk since the PS3 came out. If I remember correctly, they had a good run of games there. Their specialty seems to be basically knowing what they're doing when it comes to gameplay. Scrappers fits the same mold. It's a 1-4 player game featuring a ton of characters. You and your trusty sidekick robot go around robo slums picking up trash and throwing it into the back of a garbage truck for cash. Every now and then, you have to fight some street thug bots. The cool and funny thing is that you can throw their bodies into the garbage truck when you're done too. It controls well and looks great. The art style is clean and simple. So it's gameplay and it looks like Pixel Junk has another seller on their hands with Scrappers Deluxe. I give this a 7 out of 10.